Water. Whoa. What's up, guys? Knuckleball squad here. Charlie.
In the background, aren't I?
Jesse. New video today. We're going to vlog it as well, depending on the wind, because it seems quite windy here, as normal. I'm going to try and take on challenge 5 of the ultimate knuckleball challenge that was uploaded a few weeks ago. Did really well. You guys wanted to see if I could do challenge 5, so that's what we're going to do today. 7-foot wall and only Charlie in goal today.
The one.
Yeah, literally the one. So, so one goalkeeper, 7-foot wall. Let's see if I can do it today. Starting from fresh. Let's go. So it is, 7-foot wall. 1, 2, 3. We had 2 Jabulani's and we lost one. That's definitely gone. But this one seemed to have, we might have revived it. And I brought the pump. We always bring the pump. So every now and then, we'll have to give it a quick pump up because it's got a slow puncture. But yeah, pumps up. Look, looking good. So I might get away with using a Jabulani today. Buzzing. Here's the proof, guys.
There it is.
This monster 7-foot wall.
A million goal. Ready?
Okay, play it.
Turn for Jabulani.
Shots, not too bad. Shout out to the ball boy. Thank you very much.
It's only 10 o'clock.
He's back again. What a legend. That was such a whack shot. Right in the gutter. There he goes. Thank you very much, man. Thank you. Appreciate that. Oh gosh, right over, please, go on. Is he moaning? I can't tell by Charlie's body language at the minute. What's he doing?
Just throw it over.
Okay. Alright, seems alright. Charlie seems okay, so that's good. Oh, nervous moments there. Rolls-Royce top defender. Pins the ball that way to Mo Salah. Picks it up on the edge of the box. Mo Salah's inside the area. What's he going to do? Inside the side. Mo Salah falling on the floor, Salah.
Thank you.
been for about an hour now. It's about 10:30. So relieved, come on. So there we go, guys. 10:30, like I said. Honestly, hand and heart, been shooting for about an hour, so I'm pretty impressed with that, because I just didn't think I was going to get it at one point, don't you think? Crazy. What a crazy way to score it as well. Dead ball for the post and in. Yeah. I think if it had like been a backspin one or whatever, I'd have been so fuming. I'd be like, nope, got to do it again. But reaction says it all. Yeah, so relieved. What are we doing now? We haven't planned much else for this session.
So Sammy has completed a 7th ball challenge. There's kids everywhere, it's carnage. We're trying to stay out of the way as much as we can. He's got a goal now, old Samuel. Should be interesting. I'm going to shoot now. Sammy's in goal. Let's go.
The ball.
Okay, I need to move the camera.
Oh my god! Finest part of the day. Oh my days. Just scored a worldie. Sammy kicked. I'm doing some kids' ball over the fence. It's over there. They didn't have a ball to play with, so we sacrificed one of our footballs and gave it to them as an apology.
Session's come to an end now, guys. Feeling it. Just another quick photo for Instagram for the Liverpool Porto game. This is actually being filmed currently on Thursday, the Thursday after the first leg. So we still got the second leg to come. We don't know what the score is or was.
Hope for Liverpool win, of course.
Yeah, obviously. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave your thoughts down below. What would you like to see from us? Because we're always intrigued to hear your thoughts and what you would like to see. We feel like we've done a lot of knuckleball free kicks recently because we know that's what you guys like, or that's what we think you guys like. Let us know if there's a video we've done in the past you'd like to see again or whatever. And give us some ideas down in the comment section below. Thanks for watching all the recent videos. Stay tuned and see you very soon. Knuckle it.